like what it do, ayy. I just put a little shawty swerving in that coupe, ayy. Cheeky fry, don't love no bodies, put it on the truth, ayy. That big girl like Temple's bodies, I just don't know who, ayy. She be for the homie.
Is back to Colts franchise. We are here in week, what is this, week 5? I think week 5. We've got our very first win last episode. It was a good game. Anthony Richardson showed why he was one of the top QBs drafted. It's a nice win for us. But we are going to be facing the 3-1 Titans. So this is going to be a tough task for us to start off. Ronnie Harrison Jr. Shrunk said, "Hey, man, you watched the film from last week's game. Man, the secondary was locked down. It was the best game I've played in a long time. I feel like I'm coming to my own, you know. Another game like this week, and, man, I feel like I've arrived." All right. Hold the Titans to 200 less passing yards, or get Ronnie Harrison Jr. one int, forced fumbles, tackles for loss, and sacks. Okay. I think it could be doable. We're going to have to worry about Derrick Henry, though. But before we got players ready to negotiate, we're going to see Jonathan Taylor. And now the news circling around, he's requested a trade. They told him he can seek a trade. It's just a matter of time if he gets traded. So we're going to hold off. I might just trade him just because if it really is going to happen in real life. Isaiah McKenzie, he did have the touchdown last week. He's a younger wide receiver. I think we're going to throw him some money. We're just going to go a neutral offer. Maybe I'll go up a little more. I could find a better team, a free agent that will match this current offer. Okay. More power to you, bro. Zach Moss, I mean, with Jonathan Taylor maybe leaving, Zach Moss will probably be our starting quarterback. So, if we give him this, a deal needs to account for my interest not met being here. Okay. So, he's unhappy too. Okay, that's fine. Gardner Minshew, fine. You're gone. I really don't care about, like, these guys. I know we brought in T.Y., Rigoberto Sanchez, I know he didn't really like what we offered him. So what if I offer you 2.5 and you get a 700K bonus? Even though I wasn't looking to return, this offer is getting real tempting. What is that supposed to mean, bro? Either take it. Okay, so none of these guys just don't want to sign. That's fine. So we're going to go in the weekly strategy. Does Will Levis really play them? Is he the starting quarterback? I don't want to. No, I'm going to contain the inside run. Derrick Henry is going to be all over us. I could care less about Will Levis. But our offensive stats, throw it medium. I think that sounds about right. We do have Jonathan Taylor back. But I think I'm going to just stick on throw it medium. I'm just going to skip training because it should be. All right. So we're getting close to going into the game. Yep. I don't see anything else we need to change. So we're going to go right into this crucial game versus the Titans. It kind of determines. I didn't think we'd be playoff, like, make playoffs, but I want us to be able to get our goal of 7 wins. So if we can beat some good teams, that will be good for us. All right, guys. We're going to be kicking off first, I think. No, we're returning. Oh. T-Rex just not get the speed that we need. Right, we're gonna hand it off to JT. Alert! Here we go. Not much of a gain there. Anthony's gonna have to scramble. We're gonna have some daylight. Oh no. I should have went down. I tried to be smart. We're gonna fumble. I thought I could beat him. They came up behind us. Anthony fumbles. Not where we wanted to start the game. It was a good look, but we're going to have our defense stop him. Oh. Okay, so it is Ryan Tannehill. I don't know why he was saying Will Levis. Derrick Henry, this is the dude we have to stop. What happened to Leonard? I have to look at the injury report. Leonard might have got hurt. Maybe in practice? I don't know. Oh, I didn't. I should have just stayed there. Oh, okay, we could stop him. This is what we need. We need to stop him. Oh, and he's going to get in. That's a touchdown.
People are All right, they scored.
All right, we got to get the ball back and do something with it this time. We got to play smart. T.Y. All right. Okay, Anthony. Let's see. Let's go, Jonathan. Nice rush. 7 yards. I don't like this. Let's try this way. Nice. We're just going to take what's easy. I don't want to be forcing stuff if it's not there. Ooh, Jonathan Taylor could break big if we can get... I should have waited for the lineman to get him. Boom. Ooh. I'm kind of feeling they're playing close up. Michael Pittman goes up, brings it in, touchdown. I saw them move the coverage up, playing tight, and we just threw him a lob pass for him to go up. Let's go. We got him for a loss. Franklin, don't know who that dude is ahead of him, so we're just gonna leave that right now. All right, we got East speed up. Oh, wide open there. But Leonard should be back in, so we won't have to worry about our defense getting torched too much. Caught that. Here we go. So Tannehill is actually just torching us on the short pass. I thought for sure. Oh no. We have to stop him. Ah. That's going to be a touchdown. Hopefully that works. Oh, there we go. Dolan, first 26. All right, we got Pittman. Just a little under pressure. Richardson is going to have to run. We're going to just go out of bounds. Gets hurt every day. He's like bones of glass, but it's like not big. All right, Gardner, let's start you off on some. Jonathan Taylor, first down. Hit pointer will return soon. He has a high risk of re-injuring it. We're gonna substitute. Because I can't risk him to get injured for the whole season. I'd rather just risk it with Minshew than risk. Taylor! Maybe we won't trade Taylor. Maybe we won't. 2 minute warning. Taylor's gonna get in. Touchdown, and we're gonna tie this game up. And I can't. I'm just clicking it too fast. That's my bad. I did that last game too. Just need to focus. Ryan Tannehill's torching us. Like, we need to do something about him. Let's go! That's what we needed. Zaire Franklin, bro. Hey, Taylor. Oh, let's go. It's going to be some yardage for Taylor. Michael Pittman. Oh, let's go. Oh, no. I was trying to slide, but I juked. Dang it. We just had a good stop, and we just gave the ball back. Dude, where is Leonard, bro? Oh no. Let's go. That's a tackle for a loss. All right. Let's firefox his own press. Making him rush on that. Let's go speed. And he's going to throw it away. That's going to bring a fourth down. We're going to get the ball back here. Let's go. I'm gonna try to
do one more play. If I can just get a quick pass out. Nope. That's fine. Screen pass? No? Okay, let's just do this. We'll just do this. Jonathan Taylor? Jonathan Taylor! And he's gonna score at the buzzer. Jonathan, you might not be leaving this team, but I thought maybe you would get like, oh wait, no. I guess we'll go for two later. I can't call timeout. We're gonna score. That's gonna be big for us. Oh, wait, no. Dude, I want to defend the short pass. He's just been torching us there. So I want to get him.
All right.
Third quarter. Derrick Henry's been a monster this season. Is Leonard not back in yet? Franklin. Oh, there he is. DeForest Buckner's getting down. Is that Leonard? No. Where's Leonard? How is he torching us with these passes? Loves those, so I just can't leave my position. I'm gonna try to be DeForest Buckner right here. Oh no, Derrick Henry. We have to tackle. This has to be a good tackle. I mean, he went out of bounds. It wasn't the best tackle, but. Missed it with Leonard. No. Thought I had him for the loss. No way. I know it's Hopkins, but bro, Tannehill's just Bop, 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 dot, dot, dot. Oh my gosh, I keep diving the wrong way. Matt Paradis. I just need to tackle him. It's my bad. Boom! And I hit him, but Leonard just bouncing off. It's Derrick Henry, dude. I don't know what to do here. I have to stop whatever this is. We're playing man right here. Oh. Oh, he drops it. Who was that? They're going for it? Guys. What happened?
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense.
Who sacked him? Who hit him? Dang it. So, yeah. So that was. Oh. If there's guys not running in front of me on my team. Okay. But it's fine, guys. We're out here.
Let's go now.
Wait, why is Richardson in? Why is he in? Oh my gosh. I don't know why he's in, but. That's not what we needed. He was wide open, I just don't know why. Just threw it behind him. All right, defense. We need something here. Dude, it took four guys to tackle this man. Tannehill's torching us. I can't get enough pressure even if I wanted to. Why am I doing this? I'm trying to get. Alright, we just need to do what we've done before. Dude. Oh my gosh. Dude, what? I don't know what you want me to do there. The dude just bodied three of my guys.
was that tackle? Was that Julian Blackman? Or was it Harrison? Tannehill's just doing whatever he wants on offense. We're trying to stop him, but yeah, we can't get there. They're gonna be up by eight. I mean, we're still doable to come back. We'll bring this dude back. So we're only getting to the 21. All right, Anthony, if you're going to be in, I need you to be in. Oh, let's go. Jonathan Taylor again on the same play. I don't like this. I don't like this play either. We're doing this. We're trusting it. I couldn't get in. I didn't trust passing. I don't know why. I probably should have called timeout. But you know what? We still have 3 minutes left. We can stop them. We're only down two. That's a safety. Okay, we need to get some stops here. That's perfect, bro. If what we can do, defend the short pass.
Let's go.
Dang it, dude. Henry's just so good. Even though it's a 3rd and 8. Like, oh, where is he throwing it to? Let's go. Defense was there. Okay. It's okay. We got 3 minutes left. I think we need to get JT the ball here. It's a run, but Taylor has kept us in this game. Dude, should we do the wheel route? I don't know if they're gonna be fooled. I think we're gonna run it. I meant to truck and he spun. I'm not gonna risk an interception late in this game. We're gonna keep this dude. We just need a field goal to win. So, like, I'm not super stressed out. Oh, JT. Big boy, keep going down, bro.
I don't care.
I don't think we're trading Taylor. Even though it seemed fun for the franchise, this dude's balling out for us. I don't think no one else could do that for us. Oh, Taylor's. That's fine. Like, we only need a field goal. I don't even care if we score here. We're just waiting. I'll make them call timeouts.
Bronco switch, Bronco switch.
All right, let's game time. Let's go. All right, guys, we're gonna kick the field goal, take the lead. And we're gonna let our defense do the work. Alright, Ryan Tannehill. We're gonna defend the short pass for now. Actually, heck no. Nice. DeForest Buckner was this close to making Ryan Tannehill's life miserable. Let's go. Defense. His target's the 38-yard line. We're gonna go. Can DeForest Buckner seal the game for us like he did last game when the Rams had a chance to come back and win it? Not win it, but is it win it? And Tannehill's gonna throw it away. Alright, let's see if we can do it right here. This is game. Oh, wow! No, where did that dude come from? Oh no, where did he come from? Thought we had the sack. No. We have to do something here. Oh, we dropped it. Thank you.
Wait, why are they? Oh, it's like, why are they? We're gonna try to ice him. And they're gonna win. Oh my god. I thought we had it. Our bad luck continues. And we lose in a nail biter. Oh, we had him on fourth down and long, and he threw a dot. Tannehill did. Upgrade those guys. Let's talk to this breakout player. We got torched running. And I finally see the results of the field. Oh, so he got a dev upgrade. Okay, so that's actually good for us. Because if we're going to go, I'm going to do this and then we'll end the episode. If we go to adjust lineup, looking at it now. Like right now. Looking at it. Where is he? Yeah, he just got a dev upgrade, which is good for us because he deserves it. We got Julian Blackman over there. Hopefully we can get him to a gold. Kenny Moore maybe to a gold. Yeah, so I don't know why Shaq Leonard. Oh, he's out a week. Okay. So he must have got hurt again. Alright. So we're going to advance the week. And I think that'll be it for this week. It was a tough week. Like, we're getting unlucky when it's close games. Like, we may be 1-3-1. But we're trying to get better. We just need to close out games. That's just got to be our MO from now on. But before, I want to view weekly awards because we had a weekly award. I don't know how. Jonathan Taylor, AFC offense. I totally forgot Jonathan Taylor had just game of his life. 15 carries, 72 rush yards, 4.8 rushing average, 1 rush TD, 6 receptions, 225 receiving yards, 37.5 receiving average, 2 TDs. Jonathan Taylor, like, basically put the team on our back. And for that, I think we're going to try to re-sign him. Even though it might not be in real life, he might be get traded. But for this franchise, we need a guy like Jonathan Taylor. So, that's it. I'll see you guys next episode.